All right, everybody, I'm back at the property that I took photos of initially. This is a house of a collector that I've recently met, and he's got the biggest art collection that I've seen from a single person, and by some of the most important artists in history. I'm gonna do a walkthrough of his house and his property just so you can see what he has. It's really impressive, and I think everybody should see. All right, I'll get back with you.